Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com. And in this video, we're going to show you how to cancel subscriptions on your iPhone.
Yep, pretty simple. Open the Settings app, scroll down to iTunes and App Store, tap on your Apple ID at the top of the screen. Mine should be blurred out here. Then tap View Apple ID. Scan with Face ID. Let me just scan that real quick.
Stick your face in that phone.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Okay, from here, you want to tap on Subscriptions.
It's normal for this to wait. It's actually loading in the background right now.
And here you are. You can see that I have a subscription to Apple Music and TuneIn Radio. I actually downloaded the free trial of this app on the 4th of July. Mm-hmm. I was at the beach and I wanted to listen to the Yankees game, and I didn't know how.
Yep.
Downloaded this app. This app is super cool, but I don't need it anymore. I needed it for that one day, and I forgot to cancel the subscription. Mm-hmm. So I'll just tap on TuneIn Radio, and then tap Cancel Subscription.
If you cancel now, you can still access your subscription until August 11th, 2018.
Nice.
Go Yankees.
And then tap Confirm. Little status circle there.
Yep.
And I am now unsubscribed. That is how to cancel a subscription on your iPhone. Pretty easy.
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching this video. If you found it helpful, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below if you have any other questions. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video.